we are with Daydream.
Hello.
It's the same. Oh, look, it's focused. Very nice. Okay, so it's really kind of open because we got into Tsuruhashi. They kind of beat up their
They do. They don't give a shit.
They beat up their CDs.
Like, all their posters were just, like, randomly rolled up and they're tattered and stuff. It's so sad to see.
It is. But, you know.
They had all of Day6's albums in Tsuruhashi except for Moonrise, but yeah. We think it's because Moonrise is now, in Japan.
So look, it's got them on the back.
I like the colour.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Daydream. It's a very cute colour. Focus. Focus.
Daydream. What's this
track list? What is on this one? I can't remember.
First time blood.
It won't focus. Pull it out. Oh, there we go, there we go. Come back. First time blood. Ah, oh, stop it, camera! Stop being a little bitch. Ah, there we go. Took a while. Oh. Fuckers, alright. Yeah. You don't get to know.
Yep.
There you go. Oh, it's got their names on the front too,
it
isn't
does.
It? Is it six or is it five?
It's five.
It was he only in the first album?
Yeah, it has their names.
Somewhere. It's here.
Ah, yes. In the corner here.
Sungjin Jae. Brian.
There's just a line where the sixth one should be.
Yeah, it is. It's like he was there, but not anymore.
All right.
Oh, so it's the same thing as Sunrise.
So we got the hand. It's a separate one. I wonder whose hand it is.
Yeah.
So we got the first one is one peel this time. Can't really tell because it's really small.
Not as big as the Sunrise one. There's no way you're going to be able to see these very well. They're just going to look like blurry people.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that kind of focused all right, but you still can't really tell.
Okay.
Like, in real life, you can't really see that it's them.
Sungjin and Doeun.
Is Doeun last again?
Yeah. Just kind of...
Yeah. It's cute. I like that they do this. It's very cute.
We got the hand again. Have them, they're like silhouettes here. Yeah, so I don't know if this comes with like photo cards or anything because
it doesn't look
not,
like it.
They're not like in here.
Is it in the booklet?
Maybe. I don't...
It could be really, really small.
I don't think so though. Like, it doesn't seem like it is.
Mm.
But here's the CD jewel case.
I like the fact that they do the jewel case and then a. Oh, those colours are cute. I like that.
Yeah, it's nice.
Very nice.
Here are the songs.
First time blood. Sing me.
Sing me.
Oh, very nice.
It's like an actual one.
Like an actual lyric book.
Yeah. Little.
Oh yeah, look, Jay and Yank wrote the lyrics.
Yeah.
For most of these.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice, Sue. Cool. I like it. I like the colour scheme.
This blue.
It's really nice. They have nice colour schemes.
Mm-hmm.
They package their CDs really well. I'm impressed.
Good job, JYP.
Yeah, JYP.
Alright, so
it's a very little booklet, but you know, that's all you need. There's only six of them. Oh, there's five of them, sorry, yeah, because I'm looking at the poster.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hello, Sungjin. Sungjin, one peel, Sungjin. Hey, one peel.
Jay!
He is now no longer blonde, and it's very weird. I like this picture.
It's a cute picture.
It is a cute picture.
Mm.
Looking very pensive.
What is this?
Who is in the glasses?
Is that not one? No, one pill's,
one
in,
pill's
the
in the middle.
This is the one. What?
Right? Right? Who the F is that? Is that the one on the...
It must be Sungjin, but his, like, glasses are pushed down. Hold on, let's check, shall we?
Doan looks really different. He looks really baby.
He does look really baby.
How old is Doan? Do you remember?
He's born in... Oh, it's Brian.
It's Brian! Damn, Brian!
Just could not tell with those glasses.
No. Look at that leopard print. Jesus.
I think
Doan looking straight out of the Aerosmith.
It's a 96. Yeah, I think he's a 96.
So he is pretty baby here.
Yeah.
Because Jay's the eldest.
92. Ooh, this is nice. Look at this.
Very nice. Recreating the cover. That's the same picture, but just in black and white, though.
Yeah. It's like, just the same picture.
They must have really liked this picture and were like, oh, use it all the time. Bring your instruments to the beach, fellas.
Mm-hmm.
I got to say goodbye right now.
Okay.
Alright. Is that one of the songs?
Is it?
Or it might be lyrics.
Got some.
Oh, I like butts. This. It's a glare.
One butt with black and white and one in color.
Yes. Sometimes. Butts. I'm here for the butts.
Oh, look, this one does it too.
It's got the little thing. Oh. I can make you feel alive. Oh. Is this his thanks?
Small.
On the lens flare. Is this like all of his pictures?
It is.
The top is weird.
Oh, hey
Jay. That's a cute picture of Jay.
Cute. Oh,
it's another. Oh, yep, it's another prayer thing. That's cute.
Jesus-y boy.
Religious baby. That's a cute picture. Young K, Brian. I've got a crying face going on.
Can't forget my boys. My boys, B-O-I-S-Z.
Chem-S for life.
He has that in the other one too. Chem-S.
What does that mean?
I guess it's his friends.
Yeah. It's their group. They have a gang. Youths.
They do. Youths.
That shirt is so weird though. Oh my god, Doan looks so baby!
A little baby.
With actual fetus. So cute. It's got no hearts in this one.
It doesn't.
Sad times.
Four hearts over time. Look at a baby!
So baby!
He's a fetus.
He is. He looks more grown up in the Day poster.
He does.
One pill!
Woo,
woo, woo, woo!
Look at him.
Aw. So cute.
I like this picture.
Oh, it's like a massive Day6 things. Oh, that picture is cute. It's cut out of frame though. Can't see it. Cute. Very cute.
Also a cute picture.
Oh, who's missing? Oh no, they're all there. I couldn't see.
Also a cute picture. What? This is from their set.
It is.
Look at how baby Doan is.
He is so baby. Holy Jesus. He looks like he's 10 years old. But this is 2006, right?
What, 2006?
16, sorry. Wow, can you imagine? It's late. I'm tired, man.
I think it is.
So what, he was...
He was 20.
20. But, he looks like a 10-year-old.
Yeah.
Like, jeez.
The hair.
It is.
It's that little... Baby fetus hair.
Aww.
All right.
Bless them. So that was Daydream.
That was Daydream. It's very cute. It's very cute.
I like you.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't come with a card though.
No.
But you do get the cute,
like little
C3 things.
Yeah.
Very nice.
His packaging is cute.
It is cute.
Yeah. All right. So this is Daydream.
Yay! Thanks for watching. Mm-hmm. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Sayonara.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition!